And I like to say this to all those that are drinking alcohol here. If you dare here, you dey drink alcohol, I beg, make sure say you don't chop something way good in case you vomit. May your vomit for fine. Yesterday, my guy disgraced me for public. When my guy drink, my guy vomit for public. Oh, palm oil rice. No meat. Shame won't kill me. I go outside, I buy 2 meat, I put inside the vomit. I know one man, another I see the vomit. It's my guy. When you come pay me pass, not be only my guy. You want your young girl, I carry come out. Before we come out, I ask the girl, baby girl, what did you have for breakfast? The girl, they form for breakfast. Indomie and corn. Carrots and servet. When the girl vomit, fufu, no soup. I said, baby, where is the soup? The girl said, I was in a hurry, duh. Lagos girls. What in the door? I don't ask when I be good. Door, door. You follow girl, talk smart. Baby girl, you hear like, door, like, door. Igbo girls don't spoil them. Igbo girls say, nah, duh. Yoruba girls are just scattered and they say, jah. I mean, I won't beg like this, so I beg, if you be girl, yeah, answer your real name. And then the way they do Lagos girls, oh, na mama go born on her. Do naming ceremony, hire canopy, give on a name. Lagos girls, then throw away the name, give themselves name. I see one girl yesterday, I ask the girl, baby girl, what is your name? The girl pose for name. You can say my name? My name is Latush. I say, hey. I say, your name, your real name, the girl provoke. Are you deaf? I said, Latush, ush, ush. When God won't punish the girl, I bring her my checkbook. As I bring out the checkbook, I say, baby, what name should I write on the check? As the girl hear check, the girl say, write in Keshe Amadioha. As the attendant say, now, oracle picking a carriage. But you know one thing, we are all Lagosians. We are all Lagosians. If you enter bus for Lagos, conductor call your bus stop. Wait till you go answer. Owa, be owa. Are they inside bus? 3 girls, they inside the same bus. One girl, they tell the other 2 girls for her mind. Say, these 2 girls, I will show them that I have level. They call her bus stop. Sele, the girl say, is there? Is there? Then stop, she come down. Second one say, hey, me, I must do my own. They call her bus stop. Ijesha, she says, there is. And the last one spoil everything, you know. As they call her bus stop, my two. Then I say, is what? She come put, oh, oh. Conductor say, nana, close. Everybody come down. I'm telling you, I know. Okay, but I said they're telling us someone that doesn't clap. I need to person talk. But you know, so many things they happen here for Lagos. I know see any woman, they ladies they like saying something. They say what a man can do. I be what a man can do, a woman can now the orientation I want the one you get. They can say anything where man fit do, she fit do and pass man. After all, you get some things where she they do, where many men know fit do. I ask the girl a simple question. I say, if you use your peace, write your name for grand. The girl do, I say, if you use your peace, write your name. The girl say, yes, but my first do my own. My name, Ajay Baba. Ajay Gotenu say, men, we powerful. We dey stop our peace. I won't write my name for grand. I first do, I stop him. I do, J. I stop him. I come up, I put full stop. Boom. I do, E. I stop him. I do, B. Do A, do B, do another A. The remaining piece I use and do full stop. Boom, boom. Then the last one I use and draw line. The girl name na Veronica. She won't write her name. She start. She do V and she won't stop and piece full everywhere. Say Chimo. She do E, ewo. She do Aru, hey. She do O. Now the girl say, now wow, this my name long ago. She do eno. She before she write finish, I look for grand. The girl don't draw aeroplane for grand. I say here, yeah. Ladies, nothing we need to see. Please, I want to say this. I beg any policeman there. I beg if you be police, na joke. The frog jump what I do the last time I talk this joke. My lap say they pay me na joke. I love American police. American police, if they arrest you, you go no say to be criminal good. American police, then they pamper criminal for America. Person die. Murder case, person die. American police, they interrogate the man. They first ask the man, Mr. Man, did you kill that man? The man said, before I answer, give me cigarettes. Yeah? Police give him a cigar, he smoke. They ask him again, did you kill the man? He said, give me coffee. Police ask him, milk or sugar? He said, put the two and give me bread. That's in the police station, chop morning food. Finally, American police ask him, did you kill the man? The man said, I can't remember. American police, what's he do? Get a complimentary card. In case you remember, call me. Yeah? One police station for Ajegunle. Depressing iron. They don't plug on 2 weeks ago. As they put the iron for the man here, the man say, yeah! Now me tip the motor. Police say, no be motor, we define a small generator. He say, I put the gem for the motor. The man confess. Let me just do this. Do you have Igbo people in the house? Igbo people there in the house. Igbo Kwenu. Igbo Kwenu. I love Igbo. If you are a proud Igbo man, can you put your hands together for yourself? Igbo people, we are very hardworking, very enterprising. Only Igbo man go your country. They speak your language, but you go see they hear Igbo inside. My brother Ebuka, go Jamaica. Come back, they speak Patwa. We they hear Igbo. He said, nah, bumbo. To God, clack. Chuku ja. A shock. Finally, Ebuka can go to America. Spend 1 week. 1 week, Ebuka spent for America. Ebuka come back, they speak for ne. 1 week, as he come back, I shake him. Ebuka, how far? He said, shit, nigga. I said, Ebuka, he said, ain't got nigga, what? I said, Ebuka, he said, nigga, we be dropping the. Anyway, I said, Ebuka, whoa, Ebuka, damn, Ebuka, nigga. We need to hear one thing. Ebuka can go, my two. Area boys come on wallet for in pocket. You see, they do, eh? Ain't got in hand, they move. I see, I touch in back pocket. He said, eh? Next one, you're not. Hey! Pia, I'm going to get a wallet tomorrow. I know one falling hand. I say, Buka, like, damn, it's happening to them, man. I didn't tell you. Crazy. But I don't know what that is thing don't do you for Lagos. You don't be Igbo man. You just stay for Yoruba compound. I know say if you stay for that kind of Yoruba compound, you know Sabi speak Yoruba, they'll say na you first find trouble. My former compound, I be Igbo. The rest of my neighbors, Yoruba, everybody Yoruba. I just came back from church. We are same asleep. Landlady, children. Come they disturb. I slap and small slap. Pa, the boy go call him mama come. He must speak Yoruba. Aje baba! Kino mami shefwe to no mami. Kino mami shefwe. I need to speak Yoruba, man, no verse. He said, Kini, I do, hey, Kini. I say, cool. Now I start saying, Batimo, Chicho Shlota. Ma pa ine molo. Sikin son die. Ngam no na asun. Ngam no na asun. Umuazi ana apariwo. Hana apariwo, na apariwo, na apariwo. So umpariwo hana apa. Abia disturb wam ne molo. Leko ne mo, masu ha enisuru, enisuru. Haju, mama hakanti. The woman look me say, eh, I say, It's a mommy malo. I said, I'm rubbish. I want to say this. If you are a parent here, you are a proud parent, please put your hands together for yourself. You get picking. I want to tell you something. As a father or as a mother, as a parent, the best legacy you can give to your child is good education. Forget about food, forget about clothes. Good education. You know, I go one school for East. I know call the state. For inside the school, then they use Igbo, they teach English. Nka wo plural sikini, plural oza kwa. Hey, I come up for that class. I go the next class. Now they come to tell the children who can make sentence with is. The first speaking hands up, auntie. They say good. Make sentence with is. He say auntie, this is me. Yeah, this is me. Come on, get out. They push them. They call the second speaking you. Make sentence with is. That one say auntie, this is I. This is me. This is I. They push them. The last speaking, I spoil everything. They say you. Make sentence with ease. Now they begin stand up. They are just in uniform. Teacher say, make the sentence. He say, auntie, don't rush me. It's long. They say, make sentence with ease. Begin stand up. Sentence with ease is iskaba, iskribiti, iskurubut. We are take shock. Teacher say, that's a good English. Enter. I'm telling you. But let me just do this. I'll go. Shout out to Galaxy Television. Please, push your hands together for them, I beg. Nice one.